legacy of September 11th is not one of terror or fear, but of resilience and hope. Because 9/11 didn't change us as a nation. Instead, it revealed who we are.
Today, as part of the NFL Salute to Service Initiative, and to honor the men and women who serve our country. The Indianapolis Colts are pleased to welcome the Eno family to Lucas Oil Stadium. Sergeant First Class Jeremy Eno is currently serving our country in Afghanistan. So it's why Kristen and their two sons are here in their honor. Twelfth man, we're going to need you in the second half. I caught wind that you guys had car problems earlier this week. So whenever your dad gets home, and whenever your husband gets home, I think you guys need a great vehicle. So I went and bought you guys.
So Blue, who'd you bring? Go welcome home your dad.
One, two.
Put a spell on you. Because you're mine. Stop the things you do. What's up?
Why?